Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Aim Small, Miss Small. My name is Ruan Skuman, and today we're doing another primer comparison video. So if you follow the channel, you've seen that I've got the CCI comparison video, as well as the federal primer comparison video, all on the small rifle primers. And I've decided to take the footage of those two videos and put it together so you could see what the differences actually are. So I've put a video up. I'll start with the 6.5 on the footage with the 6.5 with the CCI compared to the federal, and then later in the video the 223 with a comparison of the two primers. So stay tuned, let's see what happens.
Right, starting out with the 6.5 on the standard primers, the 205 from federal and the 400 from CCI. Federal on the left, CCI on the right, running the lab radar on the screen so you can see shot for shot. I have put the five shots ahead of time so you can, if you're a fast reader, you can read on that. And if you look at the summary at the end, federal being the better ES, about a 5 foot difference, and on the SD, a around about 1 foot difference. That gives you a marginal winner of 1 foot for the federal 205 standard. Again on the 6.5 federal match this time compared to the CCI match BR4 primer. Again shot for shot on the lab radar screen and the shots in advance in the middle of the screen. A very tight race between the two primers. Unfortunately shot number 5 for the BR4s was a little bit higher, giving it a bigger spread. But nevertheless a very good race between the two primers. If we look at the summary on the ES and the SDs, on the ES for the federal match it was 9 and for the BR4s it was 16.9. So very tight race. That one shot cost CCI a little bit, but even with it being in range, the federal match would have been the winner. And on this test, the marginal winner, the federal 205 match with about a 3 foot SD. Guys, here I've put a 6.5 summary on each of the primers. So there are the ES and SDs for both of the sets of primers. If you are a federal guy and you are shooting the 205 standard or the champion and you are looking to get a smaller ES and SD, you can definitely just move to the match, as there's a massive difference between the champion and the gold medal match. On the CCI side, it's almost like half. So also, if you want to shoot a smaller ES and SD, but you're shooting the 400, look at maybe getting the BR4s. And you don't have to change too much. The speeds are pretty much the same, but you do lower your ES and SDs. So for a match primer, doing exactly what it's supposed to do and giving you a lower ES and SD. Alright guys, same as before, we're just running on the 223 Howa this time, again with the standard or the champion versus the number 400 CCI primer. Federal is left again, CCI to the right. And here, if you're looking at Federal versus CCI, on the 6.5 there wasn't a very much of a speed difference between the two primers. And the 223 you can see clearly there's a big between 50 to 100 foot difference between the Federal and the CCI. Very constant on both sides of the primers, on the CCI and the federal side, keeping it nice and constant. If we look at the summary, very close competition between the federal and the CCI here. Federal 32 feet per second and the CCI the 37.3. On the ESS, very tight, 13 versus 17.6. And again, your winner is the Federal 205 standard with about 4 foot. All right, and on the match variant of the primers, you can see on the speeds, except for shot number 2 on the CCI, the speeds are fairly constant between all 5 shots, although it is quite faster on the Federal side. So if you're shooting a small caliber and you're thinking of changing from one primer to the other, be careful on the speed. It might actually catch you from going from CCI to Federal on this. If you're going from Federal to CCI, just know that you are going to shoot a slight bit slower. On the summary here, you can see that the federal match has got a 26 ES and the CCI BR4 has got a 45.7, which is quite high. But the standard deviations also look very good. If you just take shot number 2 from CCI and put it within the range, it would have been close to 10 again. So for a match primer, doing exactly what it should, keeping the ES and the SDs close to each other. Your marginal winner, your less of a marginal winner in this case, is the Federal 205 on the 223. On the 223 summary, for all the primers, except for that shot 2 on the CCI BR4s, costing the ES to be a slight bit bigger, your SDs are all smaller if you're shooting the match grade variant of your selected brand. So the primer is doing exactly what it should do, the match grade shooting better than the standard variant of its brand. So just as an overall summary on the 6.5 Creed and the 223, you can see that the SDs are all smaller on the match grade. I've just put it on top of each other, so the difference on the 6.5 between the standard and the match is 6.7 to 4.1, and on the 223 between the standard and the match, let's call it 13 and 10. So not a big difference on long distances to get your groupings and everything right. This is where you'll see the effect, but definitely worth it to shoot the match variant of your primer brand.
There you have it, guys. I've done the comparison between the two. If there's any comparison between primers that you'd like to see, please comment in the link below and I'll see if I can get to it and give you guys a video on that comparison. But I hope you enjoyed it. Please, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you next time. Cheers.